I think overall Blockhead was just a different kind of company. Everything they did was pretty much ahead of its time. But Dave never got us any hookers when we were out on the road doing contests. That's the only thing. All these other guys had hookers, and the Blockhead guys never had hookers, so that kind of sucked.
Yes. Andy Graham. Snakes smell like shit. Dinner tonight. Deep fried. Woo-hoo! I like handrails. Handrails are really fun.
Alright guys, I could cite you for moving a sign. I mean, just moving that thing 1 inch against one of our city.
Dude, my elbow.
Yes. The whole people and we'll turn ourselves around. So what you gonna do? Someone making eyes at you. You showed up thinking, well, you want to destroy, you don't learn anything.
need some snorkage. Snorkagels.
Here's the bucket we just used to bail the pool. And here's the pool. And there's Brian Frostad. Brian Frostad flakes. There he goes. Watch him grind. The pool's wet. He's a crazy motherfucker.
Yeah. What? Kill it. Oh, kill it.
Look at my funny thing. Look at my funny thing.
I'm on the last level.
Gary Skate Davis.
You ready to skate?
Yep.
It's a lot.
It's okay.
Oh, wait, what? Scott's here.
Thank you.
Peace.